For this next problem, we're given a regular hexagon. We're also given that the hexagon's perimeter is 60 units. And it's our job to find the area of this regular hexagon. Using the formula that we derived earlier with the pentagon, we can say area is 1/2 apothem times perimeter. And in that formula, we already know the perimeter, but we do need to find the apothem. Now remember, the apothem of a regular polygon is from the center point to the midpoint of one of the opposite sides. In order to find the length of the apothem, let's split up the regular polygon into triangles. So we have 6 green triangles, and if we just consider one of them, let's look at this one. The known information from the fact that the perimeter is 60 units, that means each of these side lengths will be 10 units long. And so likewise, our side lengths are 10. Our job is to find the length of the apothem. In order to find the length of the apothem, let's first figure out some angle measurements. One central angle in a regular hexagon, so central angle will be 360 divided by the number of angles that there were, in this case divided by 6. So that gives us a central angle of 60 degrees. However, when we split up those central angles with the apothem, we're splitting up into 2 congruent angles. So if both of those angles that I just drew in, this one and that one, both of those angles add up to 60, that means one of them is 30 degrees. 30. And so our goal is to find the apothem length. Now let's just consider half of one of these triangles. That triangle, we know, has a 30 degree angle, a 90 degree angle, and our job is to find that length. So in other words, we have a 30, 60, 90. Now remember, 30, 60, 90s will happen with a hexagon, not necessarily with other polygons. So always check your work. Now we need to find one more side length. The fact that the entire side length of a side in the hexagon is 10 means that half of a side length will be 5 units apiece. So now we have the side length of our 30, 60, 90, and remember, the short leg is n, 2n, and n root 3. So that apothem length, that apothem, is going to be 5 root 3. So now we have enough information, we can solve for the area of our regular pentagon, or sorry, our regular hexagon. Area is 1/2 times apothem times perimeter. And remember, because multiplication is commutative, that's the same as saying 1/2 times 5 times 60 times root 3. And half of 5 times 60 is just 300. No, it's not. Half of 5 times 60, I know 5 times 60 is 300, and half of that should be 150 times root 3 square units.